My name is Alexa, and I'm a security compliance consultant at MedCurity. 2021 just brought in a major change to HIPAA, one that could significantly benefit your organization. On January 5th, the HIPAA Safe Harbor Bill was signed into law. What does this law change? Last year, the government saw how even some of the most security-conscious organizations could not prevent the cyber attacks they experienced. With that in mind, it seemed unfair that the OCR had the ability to fine covered entities that experience unavoidable security attacks. Even the FBI issued a warning to the medical community, stating that ransomware attacks were inevitable and that the only thing they could do was to create a recovery plan of action. To prevent this occurrence, the HIPAA Safe Harbor Bill was created to protect organizations that have been victimized by cybersecurity attacks by requiring the HHS to assess the security precautions they have followed in the past 12 months, rewarding HIPAA best practices even where an attack was successful. Essentially, the HHS must take into account the security measures that a health organization took when conducting a HIPAA audit and calculating the fines that resulted from the security incident. Additionally, they are required to shorten the time taken to perform an audit if it is confirmed that the entity being investigated met the industry standard best practice security requirements. The Safe Harbor Law also states that the HHS cannot add or increase fines against an organization even if they were found to not be compliant with the recognized security standards as outlined in the NIST or the Cybersecurity Act of 2015. Their standard of compliance will instead be determined by their organization's consistency with the HIPAA security rule. The House Energy and Commerce Committee, who is a part of passing this bill, stated that the OCR has applied severe penalties against organizations victimized by cyber attacks in spite of their well-resourced programs that employ industry-best cybersecurity practices. Another goal of this law is to encourage covered entities and their business associates to immediately put a security plan into action and document it through a security risk assessment. If you have any questions at all about the HIPAA Safe Harbor Law or how to document your security risk assessment, feel free to reach out to us. We're always here to help. Thank you for watching and stay tuned till next time.